That's because, what's her name? Kanisha is always using those slurs when she said that she's always saying that this place was run by Jews and that the owner was of Jewish. She's the one who told me that the owner was of Jewish ancestry. I am not an anti-Semite. I am not an anti-Semite. I mean, I've been theater all my life, and I've been in show business. I studied theater in college. I studied theater in college. I have colleagues that are Jewish. My best friend was Jewish. I even went to his bar mitzvah. I mean, I was only being that way to fit in with Kanisha lingo.